Hartman's Community Center, Milton, Ontario, Canada. Rumors of great dragon sightings had been reported for centuries, but the great dragons seemed to use their extremely high magical stuff to keep themselves hidden from both human and dragon eyes alike. Their immediate activities were a mystery, but their long-term goals were obvious to everyone: to bring back the civilization of the great dragons.